Alright, so I've had some things done, like, you know, I changed my, my levels folder. It's no longer, you know, like it was before. Well, that's because I'm using a better operating system, just bragging. Today we're playing inVerse, the Sky Punishes Level 8, and I will probably take, millions of hours to edit this video, because I don't know how to edit. I need to find a good video editor, that's all I have to do. Need something to find something like Vegas Pro. Okay, Giovanni Majorca. Majorca. See, he's talking about his orca. As known as Q asterisk BE minus P. Very interesting. MuseScore.com/Q-B Music. Be music. I don't want to be music. What if I don't want to be music? A small level to spend some time with lots of challenges to beat. Alright, so I screwed up earlier. That means I pretty much know this. Also, he said this is a 7x5 map. This is not a 7x5 map. That's clearly more than 6 vertical point of skylights. Alright! I didn't even die there. Cause like, before I saw Viridian warping to the other side. Okay. Reaching for the stars. Saw Viridian warping to the other side. And I knew at once that this was stupid. I don't know why this guy thinks that lying about... Oh god. I don't think why this guy thinks that lying about your map site is going to help him. It's just a gimmick. No one likes it when you gimmick. Warps are not your friends. Also, I read the rumor before. But okay, so open air, there's no air in outer space. But there is. This guy is pretty awesome though. 180 degrees question mark. That's barely a question mark. Doesn't even qualify as punctuation. You fail. Acrophobia. I'm not looking it up. Massive fight. Okay, I hate parts like this where you have to guess where you have to land and which spikes. I don't like that. The way to put it in the middle, so you only barely have a second to react. Make this launch pad. I feel like that's a reference to Porto 2. Maybe I just played too much of Porto 2. Backsliding once more. Okay. This guy has ugly. This guy uses the ugly alternate tiles. I hate this guy already. Look at this! What the heck? You're supposed to use the primary tiles. Who is the alternate tile? Opposite forces and chains. Uh huh. Right. Right, okay. It's clearly, I'm gonna have to clearly try hard here. Okay, I'll anti-chamber. Almost anti. With love from Cindy. Alright. You guys wanna copy other levels? You're not original. Your idea of copy other levels isn't original. Safe on the top. Multiverse traveling. Who uses multiverse thing for anything? Seriously. Who does that? I don't. I never do that. I literally never do that, so that's just, you'll be safe knowing that I never do that. Seriously though, why do people like the multiverse so much? Version playing. It's gonna invert my thoughts on level. You were pretty good and then now they're negative! Also, I don't like Cindy because he pretty sure he'll need 2 levels. I'm not talking about just the hard and easy versions of Dimension 53. Wrecked. Alright, this will level set the new world record for autistic rune names. I'm happy to announce that the law .ipops has been bested by this guy with his stupid room names. Running mad stupid room names. He opened saucer. It feels like this room name is talking about open source. Heading up. By the way, open source is pretty good. So you should do that. You should open source. Asymmetrical chamber. Why do you have to point out that things are asymmetrical? That's the base of a room and that's a bowling room ring. Selector. Landed well. This guy put the spikes in the middle of the room. They have barely half a second to react. It takes like 100 milliseconds. Make Meridian move. Hectic descent. You suck. Wait, what? Oh. What? Bernoulli will be proud. Alright, stop referencing. Stop basing your room names off of references for the game. Rough puncture. I like punctures. More like to puncture the subcreator. Say FDR, rolling from the deep. Rolling from the deep or rolling in the deep. Those are very two different things. And no one likes it. Gah! Okay, whatever. Pipeline. It's a Unix at the top of the world. Unix pipeline. What does that do? You know, it could have only had one flash and disabled that warp token as well. But doesn't see much. Superhuman abilities. I have a superhuman ability to play 3D levels, even though other people wouldn't do so. Okay. Anyway, people at the time. The enemies are in sync. You have to pray that they aren't. That you don't get hit immediately. Oh god. You have to. These enemies are not in sync. That is bad. Good. Okay. Alright. That was a nice try. 10 out of 10 we tried. Uh-huh. Away. Oh, so you're copying off price for You're copying price for the reckless. Okay. I'm gonna get this one day. I'm gonna travel all the way back and get that stupid trinket. Why? Cause I have nothing better to do in my lifetime. I don't have homework. Shiny Wolf has homework to do. Too bad for him. So it's time to moderate a forum, apparently. Yes! Oh, okay, now we gotta deal with this bullshit now. I didn't say I would make it, just so you know. And we're back. Wait, not back just yet. And we're back, so I gotta just, you know, not be dumb. No. Cause I don't like it when people are dumb. Alright, so we're gonna do this in one go. That means we're going I never did say that I was gonna be good. I also never said I was good at this game. If I did, I meant to sarcastically, that's a disclaimer. Never say you weren't gonna see a lot of deaths. I'm just saying, okay. Alright. I don't know, why don't these level creators come up with their own challenges? Yes, I know, Prize Very Reckless. It's really hard to do. That doesn't mean you should do it. Come up with something harder. Come up with something harder that's even more original. These guys never. They never do. Never. Superhuman, really, so it's gonna give me a lot of trouble. You know what I mean? Alright, that's fine. That's fair enough. Okay, yeah. Fair enough. Alright, I'm just trying to speedrun it, it seems. You know, the more I speedrun, the less I gain of an actual ability to actually be good at the game. Alright. I just wanna check something out. Are we actually at the top of the map? When it says at the top of the world? No, we are! Okay. Right. I'm gonna speedrun this. I'm gonna speedrun this stupid Prize for the Reckless ripoff. I mean, I'm not saying it's a ripoff, okay? Yeah, it's a ripoff. It's not just a copy, it's a literal ripoff. This guy can't even come up with his own challenges. I hated that you used enter to also press the map. That's called. Yeah, finally, okay. So, I'm gonna approach this like this. Alright, never mind! I never said I was gonna approach anything, just don't quote me on that one. Yay! I failed. I'm not sure what to talk about during the part of the video where I try to complete the challenge, but it never actually gets done. I'm not sure what to talk about there. I just know that I pressed the end a bit too late. Alright. There we go, now let's not suck at this again. I said, let's not suck at this again! I don't know why I'm yelling, it's probably not good. Cause you're gonna hear the sound of my breathing, like, having a blow blowback on a mic. That's not good. Yes! We almost did it. I never did say we did it, so I'm not lying. Though I do like how this level is not just... Oh, you moved the Rouse. Alright, I just realized my mistake. You moved a mouse over to somewhere. Okay, so it's not like you moved a mouse all around. You actually have to, like, I don't know what I'm trying to say. It's more square. More boring. Kind of, it's actually not boring. I'm trying to say it's more uniform and such. Oh, I see this alternate tunnel here. Alright, I didn't know that happened. Finally, you keep getting worse. Okay. Okay, the important thing is, though, there's no way back. I guess there is a way back, but it's not like, you know. Whatever. I finally got that trinket. Now we can move on with the level. Oh. Stupid level. Stupid sucks. Sucks a lot. Ah. Alright, the lower we go, the higher we'll flip. I don't know which spot we're here, but you can land on this, it's fine. Stupid devil creator. I hate you, QBE. Move a vowel from your word cube doesn't make your username original. Also doesn't make your real name original either. I know I spun into the K. Shouldn't reference it. No books. Okay, this guy's just getting more desperate with his ideas. Also, I see those alternate ugly tiles. Not the first one I came up with the no flip zone. Complicated right turn. Oh, I thought it was complicated and I had to perform precise movement. No, you didn't. More precise movement in these custom levels would be awesome. Like, hey, you wanna come to the challenge? Too bad for you. Ooh, you're faster. Think this guy surname Katsue is what he thinks when he thinks of what unoriginal unit of is. He thinks faster. Now we know why he is. This guy in a stupid option house. They're ugly. Not for you. I don't know why I keep saying it. Psycho Ogre doesn't give any fucks. Fuck. Here. Ah. Alright, well. Never said it. Alright, so precise movement time. Here we go. This part where I die over and over because I can't precise movement. Shit. Just saying. Alright, I know, I'm probably gonna cut this. I'm gonna be like, alright, I'll cut this. And when I say I'll cut this, it'll just be like, oh, I actually did it, and it didn't take a long time. It took less than 3 seconds after I said I would cut it. Kinda makes it awkward. Yeah, okay, well. Not this again. Oh, okay. This guy is very original. Apparently seeing it doesn't make you actually focus intensely. So we're not gonna go down a route. I say it's okay to keep going down a route. Alright, you can't do that. As far as okay. This guy is cheap, right? Turn tricks. As far as we have gone. I like how this guy put a pillow here to make sure that you precisely stay within the space of the terminal. Even though you didn't need to do that because I'm good. Chris, best space or skip. Inverse, a level by Giovanni Micora Cube P. About the consonant. Let's make your name original. Music by Giovanni Micora Inverse from Upside Down. If you can to yourself on a music transcription. Are we writing text for music? Then you also send me an idea about a guy who stabbed 999 who goes to try some of the rooms. I mean, it didn't really help you. It seemed like, yeah, I did this. That's a mystery for the bugs you will find or won't. And then you also do you. Thanks for playing. Oh. Uh-huh. Alright. We're done with this stupid thing! Now I need to. I just realized I have to edit this. I had to. Why do I put myself in?